君を待てなくて今夜さよなら。もっと愛し合いたかった。孤独な夜が幸せだった頃をたくさん思い出させる。
Welcome, welcome everybody to another season of Masked Singer Storytime. You'll notice I'm doing something different this season. I'm gonna be making videos on this. This isn't gonna be like the real Masked Singer where there's gonna be one winner. No, there's gonna be three winners from three different categories. Because that's what Storytime is. It is a hero, a sidekick, and a villain. And we need to fill all three of those spots. In the last season, the evil Firefly...
I think you mean Direfly.
Direfly is trying to rid the world
of... Who wants to hear that, pal? Just get on with the main cast.
Big Matt, you're no fun sometimes. Ladies and gentlemen, my co-host, Big Matt.
Thank you.
Now, let's talk about the winners of last season. The hero of the story, the polar bear, played by Adele, and her sidekick, the horse, played by John Cena, were tasked to stop the tower, played by the late Coolio, rest in peace, from destroying the entire planet, especially the polar ice caps. Now, this is gonna be quite like my other season. Only in video form. Now I just need a panel of super sleuths. Where could I find one? Oh, there they are, out there. Hi, panel of super sleuths. Welcome to the show. Of course, that won't be your only job. You also get to vote for who stays in the competition. Now, this season's gonna have a different format. In previous seasons I did, there were four contestants in each group. In my previous season, I had a pretty unique format. In the first episode, we started with one group of four contestants, but no one would get sent home until the second episode, and in both episodes, everyone would vote for their favorites, and whoever got the least amount of votes total would be sent home. In previous seasons, there were only four contestants per group, but this time, there are six. And we are doing things a little more somewhat traditional. Let's just say that for the first six episodes, each episode will be split into three parts. There's going to be three contestants in each group. So the heroes, sidekicks, and villains are all going to be split in half. The first part is dedicated to the first three performances. People vote for their favorite, and that person is safe. In the second part, it's the smackdowns. You vote for your favorite, and the person who gets the least amount of votes is Gunzo. Revealed. Who will it be? You gotta find out. In the third part.
Hey, why are we still chit-chatting? Let's start the episode.
All right, we got three masks from the hero group lined up. Let's start out with our first mask, the Anteater.
Thanks, guys! I'm the Anteater, and I must say, I'm about as nervous as a hedgehog scarfing down chili dogs right now. Now, let me tell you a little bit about my backstory. I'm just a humble exterminator. People get ants in their house, and I have an axe to grind with them. It's not exactly the most glamorous job, but that's how an Anteater lives. The word on the street is that there's a big bad rising up that may or may not affect my job. I guess if I have to, I'll fight this bad guy with just my fumigator. I just want to show them that I'm more than just a dorky kid with glasses. I'm a big, strong anteater, and I'm here to stay. Anyway, here's my performance. Enjoy!
We'll be right back. ain't afraid of no ghosts. I ain't afraid of no ghosts. Who you gonna call?
Ghostbusters!
If you're all alone, pick up the phone and call.
Ghostbusters!
I ain't afraid of no ghosts.
A nice way to start the competition, don't you think, Big Matt?
I don't know. It is the first competitor, after all, and there's kind of a curse surrounding them. I mean, the first contestant is also usually the first one to get eliminated.
That's just a superstition, Big Matt. Anyway, moving on with our next contestant, the Python.
Thanks for the introduction. I'm the Python, and as you can tell, I'm a firefighter. And that job is packing a lot of heat, and fires have been on the rise. I wonder what's going on. We haven't even been getting a quarter of the fires we're getting now. Must be some big bad on the horizon. Well, this fire's not dying anytime soon. Let's play ball.
With his voice. That was kind of cool.
I don't know, but that was another great performance, huh? Anyway, we got one more act lined up for you for now. But there's still the Smackdowns to look forward to. But here is our third and final contestant for the evening, the Cowboy.
Howdy, y'all. I'm the Cowboy. Or should I say, Cowgal. Working out on the farm and tending to my animals? Going up against these pros, I'm kinda nervous. They've impressed me so far, but you know what don't impress me much? The amount of tornadoes that have been popping up around here. Well, I've been living out here long enough to know this ain't natural. This is the cause of the big bad that keeps being brought up. Well, I know my way around the rope, bad guy, and I'm gonna get you good, varmint.
Beyond compare, with flaming locks of auburn hair, with ivory skin and eyes of emerald green. Your smile is like a breath of spring, your voice is soft like summer rain, and I cannot compete with you, Jolene. He talks about you in his sleep, and there's nothing I can do to keep from crying when he calls your name, Jolene. Easily understand how you could easily take my man, but you don't know what he means to me, Jolene. Jolene, 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 I'm begging of you, please don't take my man. Jolene, 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 please don't take him just because you. Choice of men, but I could never love again. He's the only one for me, Jolene. I had to have this talk with you. My happiness depends on you and whatever you decide to do, Jolene.
Wow, what a voice!
It sounded just like Dolly Parton.
Big Matt, you kinda have to use your imagination to figure out what they might actually sound like. You gotta figure out who the celebrity is and then go from there, okay? But anyway, now it is time for the first vote. Comment down below or DM me on Discord. Tell me who your favorite is. The Anteater, the Python, or the Cowgirl. And the person with the most amount of votes by tomorrow, same time, is safe from elimination. The other two will have to compete in a smackdown. So stick around for the next part of this episode. I'm Balf.
And I'm Big Man.
And the cave is open for votes.